McCartan used the bulk, used the body, did it well, and he's still on all fours trying to get it out. Well done by the big man. And there's going to be a free kick. There was holding on. It's a St Kilda free. Robertson, 128th game. Has kicked just 19 goals. Spends most of his life at the other end of the ground. The drop punt. Gee, that's a pretty good kick. And he has answered. Robertson gets his first.
The wing. Blitzarv's just off the bench. Rises, trying to thump it back. White does get it back inside 50. And Marshall. Good hands. But all eyes on Rowan Marshall for his first goal of his career, and he splits the middle.
Told to go, and that's a poor kick. Well, is this the opportunity the Saints have been waiting for? Yes, it is. There's the bomb. It's on its way. Has it got the distance? Has it got the accuracy? Was it touched? I don't think it was, and I think Paddy's got a goal. Back towards Hickey and co. Gilbert was the flyer, had the ball but only for a moment. Steele, a hurry kick into the forward line, that's okay. And Dunstan will, this time, I'm sure, try and split the two big sticks. So he's in that period now where he should really be trying to make the absolute most of everything, and he makes the most of that kick. And the Saints get their fourth. Gives it off to Gilbert. He just pumps it long. Stewart is there again to defend. Long, if he gets a kind bounce, may get an opportunity for something special here. He does. Around the body he goes.
Great effort.
And kicks the goal.
Hickey, got your kind of run and deliver man normally. And he kicks it to that out number again. Cats have the numbers fly. Carlisle, who's been pushed forward, gave it off cleverly. Billings needs to think his way through it, so he gave it to Gresham. Opens it up towards Akers. Gets away from Henry. Kicks one against the grain.
Sort of done their part without having to rely too heavily on the big guns.
Jack Stevens' kick straight down the middle, up towards half forward. Hickey was there. Dunstan waiting down. He has a left foot snap. The bounce is okay. Dunstan gets his second goal. And the Saints get their seventh.